Sam says, when you dump your income into the line of credit monthly, do you need to specify between interest versus principal? With most personal, unsecured lines of credits and home equity line of credit, they do it automatically. So it'll automatically go towards principal and interest, right? Some personal line of credit and HELOCs in the first and second position will give you the option to just pay interest or pay principal and interest, right? So you can make a principal only payment, right? And then some of that would obviously go towards interest, or you can have nothing go towards principal, just pay your interest payment. The reason why people would choose the only interest option is if they have a strategy with that HELOC. So maybe their intent is not actually to pay off the HELOC. Maybe they want to sell it. They want to sell the property later on, and they're just collecting the max amount of cash flow for the time being. That would be a different strategy. That's not a debt payoff strategy. You want to pretty much have all your money go towards principal and interest payments. Then you said, I know many HELOC have interest only payments. Do you just avoid those? Again, for the most part, I would rather pick a HELOC that has principal and interest payments if I'm trying to pay off debt extremely fast. Okay. And just like you said, you know, there's many HELOCs that have interest only payments. There's many HELOCs that have principal and interest payments. They're all over. You just need to do the research, look in your state, talk to your bank, credit unions in the local area, and build that relationship, you know, because it's super, super important.